queen. White rabbit. Nomad? Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground. Anyone else from your chalk? Few. Who were scattered. Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one. I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers. You saw who? Lieutenant Colonel Walker. Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
Ooh, I got to choose.
Right?
I hope that bastard burns in hell.
I chose the third one.
I thought he was your friend. That was yesterday. Today he's the asshole shooting at my soldiers.
No.
So what's your lay of the land? Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look. They skull sunk that cargo ship. Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick. I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. See what they know. I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta. Sounds good.
Looks like we need to find more investigations.
Apparently.
Cowboy?
It's not what it looks like, I swear. It's totally what it looks like.
What's up, Smace? Oh yeah, I'm gonna check this campfire right quick. Let's see if I got that blueprint or not.
Ah! I was looking at my investigations! Oh, hey, look, I can equip my medic now, but fuck that. Gonna finish off with the guy, the thing. Wait. Syringe
plus,
mark two.
Their,
oh, I can make one. So it's me, go. Hi.
I had it fucking muted. I said warrior three times. And I'm just like, why are they not saying anything?
The warrior.
Because you muted. You got what now?
The bear?
Oreo.
Oreo.
The bear?
Oh, you're assault class. Got it.
Yes.
Here we We've got to find that TAC 50. I need that blueprint.
You need that blueprint?
I mean, as much as I want to do the sharpshooter,
we need the blueprint.
I know that certain someone else has already taken it.
I have two classes, actually. If you must know. Of course he does. Yeah, still no bipod.
I want to look for one.
Throwing range, health regeneration speed.
Alright. I'm good to go. Are you ready? Let's go.
I have enough to make one. Fuck you, game.
What are you making?
Protective ration extreme.
Where am I Mark II? Oh. Missing. What am I missing? Old shells. Okay. I'm missing old shells to make Mark II grenades.
Because World War II grenades are the best.
We have 30 seconds before camp breaks.
Wow.
Make sure you're on the same page. All right, Paige.
All right, where's my chopper?
Probably over with that chopper symbol. Smeagol, you're getting left behind.
Yeah, what are we looking?
No, he's good. I gotta mark the map anyways.
Okay. Oh, we're going to Schultz?
Where the fuck is the TAC 50, damn it. It's supposedly in this area.
What, the 50 cal?
TAC 50,
but...
Souvenir.
It says
from
we got
Afghanistan.
The location, but. Oh, no, that might actually help if I look at that.
Vest. It just said somewhere in Smuggler's Cove?
Hold on. Looking for the blueprint thing. There it is. Yeah, it says Smuggler's Cove, northern part of Smuggler's Cove, in Mangua Nua Park, sunken Clipper Bay.
So, yeah, somewhere over here?
Up here. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Me and...
We're just like, ding, ding!
gotcha. Alright. Let's go.
That was the L96.
I need a new...
Wasn't it on the beta?
No. TAC-50's the...
No, he's saying for the beta, that's the location of a different weapon.
Yeah, when we played the beta, that's whereabouts we had the L96.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yep.
Pretty sure.
So it's nice that they changed some of it, yeah. That's cool.
I'm trying to remember whereabouts I found the L96 earlier. Was it all the way down south?
Blueprints is more of what we need.
I have G36 blueprint.
Well, I've got a lot of blueprints.
Oh yeah, I found an AK-47 down south.
Shit.
Oh, that's where
the
org is.
It's down in there, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, go down here. There's a little cliffside that you can snipe most of the enemies from. It's whereabouts that little lighthouse is.
Make sure you don't want to shoot them from up here.
I have to do it completely undetected. I mean, if you guys get detected, I don't know.
Well, I haven't got any parachutes yet.
That's fine. Well, they noticed a noise.
Wasn't me.
No, it was the chopper.
Don't mind me.
Thought there were two. Yep, yeah, okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Sniper.
Yep.
Yeah, I was trying to get him though for you.
I got this one.
Good night.
Someone missed a target.
What? I smashed someone. Mine. Mine was dead. That
I'm
one's
not
dead.
Even shooting anyone.
They probably heard the body drop. Just poof.
I'm trying to get most of your northern bit done.
No, I'm going in.
Okay, that's most.
Dead body found.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Okay, shit, I need to grab these other enemies that got alerted then. Yep, you're an important one. You're important.
Don't you have that marking...
My thump thump?
Grenade thing?
Oh god, I have more than I thought I had. I have 6 of them. Holy crap. There we go!
Oh my god! No, he's gotta get the other side. However, someone's gotta take out the Z guy.
What the fuck am I hitting?
I can't see him.
Shit, he's running.
I'm heading towards him. Got him. Yeah, skill credit guys are usually very handy.
Big heavy guy. Okay.
Oh shit, that's a turret. Do not get me alerted right now.
I'm basically clearing the fucking path, but I saw where you were going and I fucking hit him.
That didn't work.
Shit, where is. There it is.
Ah, fuck, I missed him.
Deactivate! Go. Deactivate!
Woo!
You are not allowed to alert people!
Eh.
Shut up. Shit, there's one inside my building? Motherfucker.
Really? I need an actual sniper rifle! Ah!
Work in there. Trying to see where I can find it.
Alright, you're gonna fucking die. Really? I can't shoot through that. You're shitting me.
Alright, what's in here?
Those were armor piercing.
This is my blueprint? Yes! Okay, it's literally inside this building.
Yeah, I can't hear that sniper either. Oh, that's not fair, I can't do that.
Like a boss. First thing I got was the parachute.
I glitched it.
Spickles hurt.
Damn it, someone's here. Are you ready for a gunfight? I'm glitching it.
There's a drone. Somewhere.
I downed one. It's probably just landed.
Oh. It was stuck inside of a bay.
Oh. you wanna free stuff? Cause I found a door.
Do I wanna what?
The stuff you can craft.
Is that all that's in there is crafting?
No, I got an intel grenade out of it. There's breach kit, and the other one I can't tell, it just says full item. Oh, it's diversions. But if you go up one floor, you can get your sniper rifle blueprint.
Oh, here you are. Aloha! Might as well grab stuff. Breaching torch, diversion, syringe. Okay. Moving on up. Urch. Grabbing that blueprint. Yeah.
Stuck in the water at the moment.
Tech 50.
You're stuck in the water?
Stuck in the water without you. Here he is. Just gonna dismantle all this shit. Got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
There is a lot of boxes here. Oh, MK14. Nice. See, this is what Lamb misses out on when he doesn't buy games.
Fuck it.
Friend
Jesus,
time.
Who the hell is... Oh, that's... Speaks. Got it.
I'm running around grabbing boxes. Oh, crap. I got spotted. Just wanted to get the stuff out of the box.
What's that going about?
Nice.
God damn, fucking die.
Here, hold on.
I mean, that thing's going for chuckles. I'm trying to shoot it.
Yeah. Careful, careful.
We landing?
Yep. I'm using my grenade launcher.
Wait, I have rockets. Where is it? Equipment check. Change. Rocket launcher.
Oh wait, I changed to the P90. I don't have rockets or grenades.
I have rockets. I have rocket.
I used all mine up on that tank.
I have rocket.
It's almost dead.
Oh, that's why I see.
Okay, it's dead.
Oh, here comes one more.
Fuck out, never mind it.
And foot soldiers.
Well, Chuckles beat the fuck out of both of them. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No! Yeah. Ah, couldn't get away.
I got it.
Okay.
Beagle, be careful, you're the only guy remaining.
He got him. Thanks, Han.
Wolf, you gotta take down that drone.
He's commander. I gotta load my armors.
Got it.
Okay.
Incoming assholes.
Yep. That takes care of them. Wolves. There we go.
One more down there.
Come on.
I got an L96, bitch.
Done.
Nice shot.
One more. Are you running? Oh, he stopped. Really? I can still see you, dumbass. Alright, now we're clear.
No.
No? Oh. Eh. No. I still kind of is clear.
Integrated microchip, integrated microchip.
Wait, excuse me? Ow. Q.
By the other guy.
His feet are hanging out. Silly.
fuck wolves.
Aw. Sad face. I know what you meant.
I know you know what I meant.
I took all offense.
Okay, skill credits.
Go. Jeans? I got me a pair of blue jeans to go with my cowboy hat.
Okay.
Poor lamb.
Enter the raid?
Why not?
Now walk me through this Titan program. It has to be a target, right?
I mean, it's a secret Skell project on Golem Island. What more do you need to know?
Any idea what they do there? What would make it a priority threat?
I don't know. You have to understand. The Jace Skell I know would have considered a killer robot beneath him. He's a genius, sure, but when I came to work for him, it was because he was revolutionizing technology. Then, after Project Amiga ramped up, the work changed. He seemed to change too.
Fine. But what was he so afraid of that super robots were the answer? There's some major city that needs protecting against mutated fire-breathing dinosaurs or something?
Look, I've been asking myself that question every day since I left. If I were to hazard a guess, and this is purely speculation on my part, but I have to imagine that the program slipped into Walker's hands somehow. Maybe he and the wolves took the lead on it. But I can't really give you any insight into fighting whatever they're making. That said, if the robots are Skells, they could eventually be the most devastating weapon this world has ever known. So yeah, I'd say they're our priority threat.
How to join the raid, okay. That's not Schultz. This is Schultz.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back? You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps. I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
Finding Skell is my priority.
Nomad? Woo-hoo. How are you?
I need craft weapons.
The comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you.
Blueprints.
Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old.
What's the easiest way to break down stuff? Just go to the shop.
The fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old jeep.
Yes.
Chop. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. I'm sad we lost touch over the years, and Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
Okay. Now we're done with the damn thing. So yeah, you go into the shop and the blueprint list is in there.
Yeah, and you also need to dismantle weapons.
Yep. Come with us! Oh. Well, you know, you're in the meadow. Okay. Well, we'll be over by the shop.
Meagle, what are you doing?
He's dismantling.
Oh. You need to go talk to the guy that's wounded a lot of times.
He got his drone. A lot of times?
He has to get a Sam Fisher pistol that way.
This guy? Do that mission.
You didn't do the Splinter Cell mission with us on the last game? Mm-hmm.
No.
So, well, wait, how do I...
You get other stuff.
How do I do it? The guy that gives me the drone, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he does.
You know, Weaver was a good dude. I'll say, he didn't take a dump without checking his gear. Well, he didn't take any chances.
How'd he do it?
Don't.
How did he do it?
He executed him.
Oh, now I'm getting shit.
Some rabid dog.
What the fuck did I do?
Backstabbing piece of shit.
Seriously, man,
you need to recover.
Listening to this guy?
Better with drone technology than I am. Need you out there.
Well, you're just gonna have to suck it up, Buttercup. Maybe if you had paid attention in cross-training.
I did, asshole. But it's your specialty. I'm just not as good with those things.
We all have our part to play, right? You've got your wheelhouse, and we all stay pretty much out of your way when you're working. That's how this goes. Keep pushing yourself with new challenges. Learn everything you can. Rally other folks
that
to fill in the gaps.
That's great and all. I still need you, man.
Aw, you like me. You really like me.
I don't know why I bother.
Brother, I know what you're doing, and I appreciate it. I do. God knows I feel useless as hell holed up here. You're just gonna have to find another me. I know what you're doing. I do. God knows I feel useless as hell. You're just gonna have to...
Another you. Like that could possibly exist anywhere.
Aw, I may cry.
Go to hell. I wonder if Midas made it.
That dude crossed the border outside Juarez, blackout drunk in Ranger panties and flip-flops. If anyone can hold it together out here, it's him.
God, remember that?
If he's out there, we got a shot.
Maybe.
Give me the three of us. You, me, Midas. We'll find that piece of shit, Walker. Run him right into the ground. We got to. For Weaver.
You're not exactly in fighting shape right now, man. Be able to walk again?
I better. This ain't no way for me to go out.
You get some rest, pal. How the hell did you get out of that chopper wreck?
I don't know. Shit's a little fuzzy. I feel like I'm on the tail end of that week-long bender in Bangkok.
You and I remember Bangkok differently.
Ain't that the truth? Anyway, I got thrown from the bird before it hit. I remember that. Dropped like a sack of shit. Snapped my leg on some rocks. I must have crawled for hours before this homesteader found me. I was in and out, you know. Next thing I know, I'm here.
I'm tired.
I keep thinking about Bolivia.
Bolivia?
Yeah, dude. That goat rope in the jungle, shitty intel, no support, damn near got our asses shot off.
Ah, the good old days.
I mean, I get it. Tell us just enough to get the job done. Fine. I accepted that a long time ago. But this is next level shit. I thought Bowman was shady.
Bowman was shady.
Yeah, but everything about this just stinks. I can't shake the feeling that they knew what was happening here. They knew and they didn't say shit.
Tell me about it. You have feelings about all this. I can tell.
You know me, man. I hate everything.
that's not gonna cut it. Seriously, talk to me.
Talks
we're
a lot.
Not a solution anymore, man. We're a means to an end.
And oh, you can change up your CIA bullshit. Nice.
Like El Sueño. Yeah. We get in the shit, go after some guys so they can cut a deal with him. It's bullshit, and you know it.
What's that got to do with?
Whatever's here on this island.
I just saw the red fox emblem and I just instantly thought of fucking Metal Gear Solid.
For them. They're just gonna cut some deal and put this to work for them.
We could be Scooby Steve.
I don't understand.
Not done yet.
Skeleton into this.
I don't know. I don't have any answers, but I'll tell you someone who does.
Right, so weapons in the man, I'm assuming, is the blueprints.
Smeagol, he's trying to record.
Yep. Good? Can I press this button?
Yes.
I didn't think things could get much worse in Bolivia, you know? I thought those crazy mercs were the toughest guys we'd ever see.
Remember those little scamps? What fun.
We knew the cartel was hiring former special forces, but damn.
Right? With their bake sales and PTA meetings.
You ever stop being a smartass?
Nope.
Well, bad as those guys were, these wolves might be a whole lot worse. Trained by Walker. This isn't gonna be easy.
It never is. That's why they send us.
Yeah, right. With their broken legs and all their gear blown up.
Now who's a smart ass?
Things are definitely heating up out there.
Heating up, huh? I mean, life in the treehouse is definitely more exciting. Although it isn't, because I can't get out of this bed. So go to hell.
Roger that. Going to hell.
God, I wish I was out there with you. You are slaying. How many you take down already?
Oh, come on, man. It's not about that, and you know it.
Maybe. But still, I'm impressed. You're getting it done, dude.
But I'm just doing the job. That's it. Man, someone's got to get you out of here. I'm not sure I can take too much more of your goddamn wisdom.
Well, you keep doing the job. These people are counting on it. So am I.
Jesus, Hope. Did you just get sentimental on me?
Tell anyone, and I'll kill you.
Fair enough. Okay. He still keeps going. This better be the last one. He's talking about Twitch now.
Remember Twitch?
Twitch. Holy shit, she'd be having a field day out here.
I know. Wish we had her here now. She's supposed to be the best in the world with drones. She must know a lot about scale technology.
You think she'd dig this? Killer drones and a private army on the loose?
I just know we could use her help on this. You're not exactly walking too well, so fighting killer drones is gonna be tough.
That is not nice. See if I make you a margarita now.
You remember Silent Spade?
Unidad's attempt to become a nuclear power. No, I never heard of it.
Wasn't scale tech a part of all that? I mean, I keep remembering this one warehouse. I swear I saw Skell logos all over the place. God damn it. It's fuzzy. I'm sure it was.
Doesn't that seem a teensy bit out of line with their mission statement? Nukes?
Maybe they didn't know. Maybe Unidad was misusing their technology. Maybe it was all bullshit. Maybe Skell Tech isn't what everyone thinks it is.
I better not get nuked on this tiny little piece of shit island. I'm serious. I will be very upset if I do.
We're well beyond nukes, I think. It's a new century. War's evolved. I'd worry about something more subtle. Way more dangerous. Whatever that looks like. I'm having trouble making sense of some things.
Jesus, Tony. Okay, one more time. The knife is for cutting the food. The spoon is for eating it. We'll stay away from the fork for now. You'll just hurt yourself.
Right. Thanks. So anyway, asshole.
You're welcome.
Walker was chasing that Skeltech engineer in Bolivia same as we were, right?
Yeah.
And he claimed it was about getting at Bowman, but...
What, man?
What if he was you done yet? For Skell?
No.
That engineer sold a lot of sensitive information.
It's kind of annoying.
Well, I was keeping quiet.
So what if Skell sent Walker to clean that up?
Can't say I like the sound of that.
It would explain a lot.
Christ. I like it better when you're struggling with your utensils.
Finally, fucking done. Jesus. Oh god, I'm fucking, holy crap.